Okay, I got a joke for you. So if Batman, Lois Lane, Hawkeye, Mystique, and Rocket Raccoon decide to do a con job, right? Hey everybody, welcome back to Model Minor Vlog. I'm Chris. And there are a lot of movies in theaters right now due to the holiday season and the award season coming up. So I figured why not review one of the movies that's getting a lot of nominations for awards, American Hustle. American Hustle is brought to you by David O. Russell, the same guy that brought you Silver Linings Playbook, The Fighter, and Three Kings. The script itself is from the 2010 Hollywood Blacklist, which is a list of some of the best unproduced scripts of that year. This one was written by Eric Singer and also co-written by David O. Russell. The basis of the movie is a con man and his partner are faced to help the FBI to take down the world of corrupt politicians and mafia. The movie stars Christian Bale, Amy Adams, Bradley Cooper, Jennifer Lawrence, and Jeremy Renner, with a pretty funny small role by Louis C.K. The movie itself is based on the Abscam scandal from the late 1970s, early 80s, in which the FBI was trying to go after people for trafficking stolen property, and it eventually expanded into political corruption. Okay, so you've got the background on the movie, now for the review. The story itself was okay at best. I mean, the writing was decent, but come to find out, a lot of it was improv. That's right, David O. Russell asked the actors to improv a little more. Like, there's a fight scene between Jennifer Lawrence and Christian Bale, and they basically improv this whole fight scene. I'm not talking fisticuffs. Mystique and Batman did not throw down. I'm talking like a verbal argument, but it was pretty intense, which leads me into the acting. The acting is the strongest part of this whole movie. These characters are great. Great performances, especially by Amy Adams and Christian Bale.
You should treat people the way that you want to be treated.
Didn't Jesus say that?
Yeah. Right.
Also, always take a favor over money. I think Jesus said that as well.
But I don't know if he said the second one, but he might have said the first one.
Christian Bale, as you know, likes to disappear into his roles. In fact, he put on 40 pounds of weight in a nice big gut for this film. That's dedication. Bradley Cooper had a very good supporting role as the FBI agent, but he kind of goes nuts by the end of the movie. Jennifer Lawrence, though, her character is crazy from the get-go, and I loved her character.
You want to be more like Carmine? Why don't you build something like he does? Instead of all your empty deals, it's just like your f***ing science oven. You know, I read that it takes all of the nutrition out of our food. It's empty, just like your deals. Empty, empty.
The 70s look, the music, it all had that awesome vibe. I've been told it's a decent homage to Goodfellas. Unfortunately, I confess, I have not seen Goodfellas yet. No, don't click, don't turn off. It's on my list to watch. Overall, I have to say, David O. Russell did a great job once again. It's no Silver Linings Playbook, it's no Fighter, but it's definitely worthy of at least some acting nominations. I would give it 3 out of 5. Of the week, I want to know, what is your favorite con movie? For me personally, I'd have to say maybe Matchstick Men. Don't forget, you can follow us on Twitter at this address. You can get nerdy and geeky news there. Also, you can get updates when our videos hit. And as always, don't forget to like this video, because if you like it, we'll make more of them. Also, subscribe so we show up in your YouTube feed. For the Mild Mannered Vlog, I'm Chris. Okay, so quick story. When I was a kid, I used to go ice fishing a lot. We'd always go in November. But my brother got so excited and wanted to go ice fishing in October. So we decided to go out and go ice fishing in October.